Yeah, all the way to the extreme of a couple of people who've gone in the military, fought in Iraq and all of that kind of stuff. They come back and or write me letters sometimes just saying like the discipline they learned in the high school program of gymnastics really got them through a lot of tough times in the military.